I'm Nick Caldwell. I am Chief Product Officer at Looker. What happens when you get toward the end of your career, mid and late stage? Like, what do you do next? The purpose of this event is really about trying to get the next generation of you folks, people of color, into tech.
The best people are not actually out there like applying to jobs and proactively looking for opportunities, right? Someone that you know is gonna connect you to that executive position.
I have seen oftentimes, like, you know, people in our community not leverage recruiters as best as they could, or just essentially just being afraid of using a recruiter and not fully understanding how that process works and how it can be so beneficial to you.
The question you should ask yourself is, this phase of company the right phase for me? Will it bring out my best talents? Will it make me my best self?
We're a community, all right? And the only way that we will win as a community is if we find a way to help one another.